This video explains the final step of assembly of your Modern Office flip-top training table, attaching the assembled base to the tabletop. First, with a helper, set the tabletop down on your assembled base. You may see pre-drilled inserts in the underside of your tabletop. That is because these tabletops are used in a variety of different furniture series. However, these holes do not pertain to the flip-top table assembly, so you can disregard them. Center the tabletop on the base using just your eyesight, or use a measuring tape to make sure the base is an even measurement on all sides. Use the self-tapping wood screws to connect the tabletop to the base. These will securely attach the base to the top with either a Phillips screwdriver or with a power screwdriver.